desperately needed 9.45. Terrific score. Congratulations, certainly in order.
Again, when you're coming from a 10.0, you can get those kinds of scores.
Team China's Wu Shua getting ready to take to the floor.
What's interesting to see for all of these teams is the different styles in gymnastics. And with three different countries, we're seeing three different styles, especially on this event. Nice front tumbling pass. She goes back the other way with a really difficult and nicely executed whip back 2.5 twist. Really, no form breaks. You notice the Chinese women don't give much away in the terms in the way of deductions. And this is where the creative choreography comes into play.
If I were a judge, I would have to score for cuteness sometimes.
They certainly qualify. Setting up for her fourth tumbling pass. Remember, only two tumbling passes are required. And she finishes with a triple twist. A really great routine, a lot of difficulty.
She is Wu Shua out of China. Only one on her team bringing a 10.0 start value into the floor routine.
And obviously the point is to have a 10.0 start value. You don't want to start from behind the eight ball. And so she has full difficulty, which is great. Look at this, three twists completely around, a little bit of an execution deduction, but she will get the E value, which is worth 2/10 of bonus. And that's why she starts from a 10.0, one of the reasons anyway.
Team China edging ever so close to Team USA, 9.525. We'll rotate here in Cincinnati, Ohio, Team USA.